Hello guys, today I did a text prank that went very wrong. And just a reminder, my best friends sent me their phone numbers to prank them. Pause to read. And by the way, the links that are sent are just photos on Google. This part is where I am texting my best friend and she sends screenshots to make it look real and sent it to her group chat. See? And yes, I know I have the good Rick and Roll. And goddamn, my bestie's mom is such a bitch. Same. BTWY, I was saying did, insert name, answered back, because long story short, I texted a scam and she show it to her dad. Very bad. You know what, I don't feel bad naming her that. When I die, the stupid bitch is going to make me look up and wave while stupid bitch is looking down, if you know what I mean. Same here. Stupid bitch, why are you listening to music? That's it for now, and moral of the story, don't do pranks like this. And for the people that are watching that I pranked me and my bestie, are very sorry. Don't know why you are still watch, but bye bye.